too many games.
Now we gotta play them all.
Soul for the Steam Trade.
Choo-choo.
Welcome to Steam Trade.
Well, we're playing the Binding of Isaac.
The Biddly
you
of
You played
Easy.
This before.
Yeah, the old one with Dan.
Yeah.
Two Halloweens ago, I guess.
Yeah, wow.
But I was very bad at it because I've never played it before. But Barry's playing, and this is the new one.
This is the remake of Binding of Isaac. I've played a little bit of it. You can
Binding
see my file
Isaac.
One.
Imagine if your ball sack had eyes on it.
Oh my god, Ross. That's weird.
I've already defeated Mom. We're gonna start a new game.
The nose.
Alright.
Just jump right into it.
That's it. It's kind of funny. I will say that.
Alright, so
this is like Zelda, right?
This is just like Zelda.
How come you don't move on the
Why did you walk into the spikes?
Yeah, it's all well shit, no.
Now you should might as well kill yourself and start again.
No, it's all good.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Why did you hit the spikes?
Well, it'll all make sense in time.
Really?
I mean, maybe.
Is that a no?
No,
well,
not really.
Okay, so I'm not gonna say I'm good at this game, but I just checked. Whoa. I put in around 12 hours into the original.
Oh, so now you've got no excuses,
so
buddy.
I am just fantastic. I don't know what that
dollar bill, y'all.
Notice really how all those here. Heads were walking around without bodies?
Yeah, that happens.
They did that with a chicken and it lived for a while.
Yeah?
So who's Isaac and why are we binding him?
He's a little boy. His mom is crazy. And okay.
She likes Christian broadcast television. I remember that.
Yeah, God or some voice speaks to her and is like, kill your son. And she's like, okay. And then you run away.
And if I remember right.
Oh, you run away to here? This is much safer.
Well, I mean, at least I can fight for my own survival here.
If I remember right, he's shooting tears, right?
Yeah, I'm crying. Well, except I got a power up, so now my tears are all crazy.
Your tears are green because you've been drinking Mountain Dew.
Yeah.
Don't do that.
Where'd shit, that's extreme.
Damn it! Why did I run into those spikes?
You're a real gamer.
Well, this is gonna suck.
Yeah, you should probably start
What did
start
you mess
over.
Up?
Nothing! Everything- I rolled the dice and I failed, okay? I'm fighting Monstro now.
What the fuck?
I remember that. Wasn't that thing-
Yeah.
I remember this thing.
Well, now look, it's all pixelated now. Whereas before it looked like a Flash game, because it was a Flash game.
That's cutie. That's cutie pie.
Yeah.
Wait, did they just trace over the old vector graphics and pixelate them?
Possibly. Huh. It does look very similar, but there's a ton of new stuff
in
this game. And there was a lot of shit in the old one, but this one's just ridiculous.
Damn.
Ooh, that was close.
Dude, I'm excited. We're gonna play this game to completion.
That's not happening. Oh, fuck.
Is that possible? Is this like a Pac-Man? Can you do that?
I don't want to die my first run.
A game that doesn't end.
I don't want to die my first run. Not like this.
Not like this. Not like this.
Yeah, so this game was developed by Nicalis.
Okay.
Or Nicalis. They made like a thousand one spikes.
I thought it was developed by Edmund.
Yeah, I thought Edmund
He designed it.
Oh, so is
but the actual developer was the guys who did 1001 Spikes and they
But Edmund did the art.
I'm gonna go around
Edmund designed the art style in the game itself, right?
Yeah.
The
graphics. I like Edmund. He's a nice guy.
No.
Yeah. I love Edmund.
Just kidding.
I love his work. I'm a glutton for punishment, so let's try this again. Nope.
Okay.
Nothing.
What are you doing? I don't understand why you did that.
I don't know. It's all part of the plan.
What the hell, man?
If there really is a reason for you doing that?
There is. Okay, so in those rooms, if you run into the spikes enough times, it'll give you a chest.
What?
Sometimes it's just one heart, and sometimes it takes many. So I just lost all my health because I got unlucky. And I shouldn't have run into it with no health to start anyway, so...
Yeah, duh.
Off to a great start.
I could have told you that.
Oh, God.
I don't even have to know the secrets.
It's like a lump of shit with a shoe on it.
Dude, that's his mom.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize.
He's trying to kill him.
Is this the basement to your house? It seems like
not
very well kept.
Question is, whose shit is that?
Not important.
Okay. It's the mystery of the shit.
The only important is that it is shit. And the, ooh, nice.
And blew up the shit. Oh, God. Worms.
It's Diglett!
It is a dig. It's like a nightmare Diglett.
Oh, God.
He's like,
It's Derplett. He's like all stupid looking.
Derplett.
Man.
How are you gonna get those coins, dude?
Blowing my way through. Gonna get a thing here, too.
Oh, cool.
Check this. Boom!
Whoa!
Got another heart.
It didn't even make a doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Wait,
because I know there's a doo-doo-doo. It doesn't have to exist. It's in my head.
Does the blue heart mean that you have unlocked an additional heart?
That is I believe a soul heart. Oh, check out the stuff. Yeah.
Damn, secrets galore.
Did you know about that?
Know about what?
That chest.
Chest?
What about the chest?
Did you know it was there?
It's randomly generated.
How'd you know then?
Because one, see these, all these stones?
Yeah.
If they're slightly differently tinted, if they're like a slight blue tint, then there's a thing in them.
Oh, I didn't notice.
Oh my god.
No, see there's another one. There's Look at that.
Right there. Yeah.
Boom.
Get it. Oh, yeah. That's a secret.
Except I'm gonna save my key for this room.
Oh,
okay. Because this is a free thing.
Oh.
Oh, it's another Damage reduction. Mask.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, shit, now you're vomiting.
Wait. Sweet, so, dude.
I'm just gonna keep on rolling.
What the hell? Why don't you want the chest? Oh, you have to use a key. You on it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at that.
That is the binding of Aaron's intestines.
Sorry.
Oh, look at the little poops!
There's Jack in the box inside me and it wants to come out.
Oh, well. Is that a very, very low yum da bum?
Man, do you think do you think if they made a, like, an adult version of this game be called the Grinding of Ballsack?
I'm sorry, an adult version of this game?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is as adult as it's gonna get.
Aww.
You mean like a sexualized
version?
With a small crying child? That sounds like a great idea.
Yeah, I think we should let's put that shit into development. Let's put that on the whiteboard. Yeah,
we should invest in that.
Yeah. Oh god. Yeah, yeah.
Why are you attacking Diggly Sad Spider?
Because he's attacking me.
No, he's not. Look at him. He's like, no.
He's eating little babies. I don't like little spider babies.
He can't. He's not responsible for his children. Well, I guess he kind of.
Yeah, everybody wants to reproduce on the world.
So the
so bad about his.
The little bluish heart is a I think it's called a soul heart. Oh no. Oh, and they're gonna explode.
I'm gonna be a robot. Go I don't need to reproduce.
And if somebody says like you don't know how to talk to girls, then your soul heart goes down.
What?
Or like. Are you dead inside because your mother is a terrible person? Then your soul heart goes down?
Exactly.
Whoa, what happened to that guy? Is that a dead baby?
I think that's you in the future.
Didn't Edmund do the dead baby thing on Newgrounds?
We're identical twins.
Am I thinking of the same thing?
You mean kill a child?
And give him a little kiss and go.
And you're like, whoa!
Yeah, I'm just gonna sidle on over here.
What are those worms over there?
There's worms.
But can you interact with them?
No, man, they're worms.
Oh, gross.
Well, what the fuck, man?
So I have a key, so I can open this chest.
I'm not gonna play a game if there's no worm interaction.
Wait, I have a question. Tammy's head. In the room to the right, there was light beams. Why are there light beams?
Yeah, it's just graphics.
So yeah, it's just graphics.
It's not trying to say that wall with the gash in it, you can burst through it?
Maybe.
Atmosphere.
I mean, I would try, but I'm out of bombs.
That's not a gash.
Well, I mean, it's like a cut.
Don't
hit spikes.
Yeah. All right, boss time.
Dun, da, da, da.
Larry Jr. With a poopy.
Wait, which one's Larry Jr.?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna
ask. Both Larry Jr.'s.
What?
That's confusing.
Is it like a Mario enemy?
I'm gonna do that. Haha. I did not do that in a good place. The soul heart. It's that little bluish heart.
Monstrous tooth.
Yeah. And once you run out of that health, you are out of it. You can't regenerate that health.
Oh.
So now I got a little blood clot, which you can kind of see behind my mask.
Ew, gross.
Oh, yeah. God. You got, like, pink eye grossness?
That is not cool, dude. I'm not down
to
clown.
You ever had pink eye?
No!
I have.
I don't shit in my face!
Apparently I must have. Yeah. I got pink eye once.
You got fart dokened, probably.
Yeah, I slept on a farty pillow.
I almost threw a fart at Aaron's face.
I think you did throw a fart at my face.
Yeah, here's a tip for all you kids at home. If you fart in your hand, you cup it, you can throw it at people, and it works.
You told me about that.
And it works.
Yeah.
Guaranteed.
Life hack.
I threw it at Aaron. He's like, I was like,
didn't I do it to you?
And you did it to me, and I almost barfed. Yeah. It was so bad.
Sweet. Man, fart particles are the worst.
Yeah.
Farticles?
Farticles.
Yeah.
Ooh, a nickel.
Dude, what are you going to do with that nickel? There's no fucking currency down here. What do you think? There's capitalism among these, like, gross creatures?
I'm shooting teeth every now and then.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Huh.
Do you run out after, like, 20?
I just start throwing
after you run out of baby teeth, you just get a big, shiny adult teeth.
You gotta blow out that last flame, dude.
Oh. Yeah, blow that shit out.
Oh, right, that's
done.
Well, looks like you fucked up.
Oh no! Super Wrath!
What the hell?
Whoa! He's throwing bombs at me.
Who's that?
He's dead.
Oh, he gave you bombs.
Yay.
What's that meat stick? Or the bacon?
Just some giblets.
That looks delicious.
They used to be inside of him.
Was that water on the wall?
Just water.
Okay.
What's that one rock that's gray?
Why is it?
And there's a little green moss. What's that? Green moss.
There's a lot of graphics in this game.
I couldn't tell. I'm glad
I like games that do this kind of like modular. Like you get all these different upgrades for Isaac, and they all kind of stack. So you get like all these weird Isaacs by the end of your run. It's fun.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's like, oh, he's got like a mask and a blood clot, and maybe I'll give him some rat hair later.
I want to play this.
Do you?
Well, I'm playing it. Oh no!
But I just stole the controller from Barry mid-game, and he was like, "You could. Oh, you can't do that. That's my controller."
We're literally.
And then Aaron's like, "Ha! I have it now." But like, it was all my doing.
We are blanket brothers.
I guess you would. Oh, challenge room. Deus Ex Machina.
Oh no! Oh Jesus! No, all right, you're in a challenge room.
No, but it's hard. I can't. Barry, take
Jesus.
It.
Jesus! What the fuck is wrong with you?
You said you wanted to play.
You lost the soul gem.
Yeah. Thank you. I'll get another one.
Sweet.
It's not a gem. It's a heart.
Sorry, I've been reading the Infinity Gauntlet, and I've been.
It's fine.
Really,
spoilers
really
for a movie
into it.
That it might come out in 10 years.
Hmm.
No.
Oh, oh shit.
These guys.
They're like a quartet, a Barber Quartet band.
We want to kill you.
And their harmony gets worse and worse as I take them out.
It's in G.
Yeah.
And then you're left with just.
We want to kill you.
You're left with just the middle part of the three part harmony.
Yeah.
It's just like. Dies.
Wow, that
More.
Is very gibby.
Yep, there's a lot of blood on the floor
hey,
here.
Hey, doesn't that one little pile look like a gorilla head? Over on the left?
What?
There's like one little pile of goop.
I'm
like
a little distracted at the moment.
I tell these guys to go to the eye doctor, but they ain't got any. You know what I mean?
Alright. You see, well, you're standing right next to it. Oh,
what's that blue thing? Oh, it's a spider!
They're little friendly spiders.
Oh, friendly spider?
They're my friends.
What? Do they help you?
Oh, a cat head.
Whoa.
Reasonable fly hive. Oh, that's sweet. Wait.
You're standing right in front of it. Right above you.
That
it looks like a gorilla head, doesn't it?
Oh.
I don't know, it kinda looks like a ditto.
Like I'm right next to it right now.
Yeah.
Oh,
spiders
oh,
get out
I
here.
See it now.
Yeah, it's like a little gorilla head.
He's like,
but he's like kinda like a zombie. He's got like this melted apart face.
Yeah, that's true. Hey, more antics. Next time on Steam Train.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Next time on Steam Train, I'm gonna go through this door over here.
Alright, fine.
I'm gonna bring my spider friends.
Yep.
We're gonna have a good time.
That one needs to.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, there cool. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Very excited, bro.
But.
Stop
but.
Playing. Stop.
But.
No!